world here, and I made a modular building mock of the Lego store. And let's see side it. View. So you see, already can see I have a garden in the back, which, and this is totally removable. So you can just take this out. So it's not really a modular building anymore. But I'm gonna just take that out too. But see, we've got a bike here, and he just came in from, and he decided to go to the Lego store, I guess. And then there's some flowers in here. And so that's just like, that's where the fence is around that. And then we just got a window where you can see the flowers. And then let's take this out. And then we just got a mailbox. Okay. And a tree. Okay, let's put this back on the Lego store. Click. Okay. And now let's see the rest. Let's see inside. So that's the first view inside. If you look in the window. This is a modular building. You can take off the roof. It's really hard with one hand, but you could get it out. So just got that. And you can see that it's a modular building already because I just used those pieces, so it would fall out easily. So thankfully all that was already done, like a modular building. Now let's look inside. So it's pretty big inside. So let's remove it from here, so we have more view inside. So now it's nice and light, bright in here. So we've got two. Okay, it isn't done yet. So I'm gonna add all this yellow flooring here, so it doesn't look all gray. And that'll come soon. I don't know when though, because I need to make a brick order for about, I don't know how many. And then this is the special guy that you would only get in January. And he's just, he was out in focus for a second. He's just one of the managers here. And he's giving someone, I haven't put any people except the managers at the moment. But it's gonna be filled with people, because if you had this set, you would have known that this area would not be there. It would just be that. So, and I'm thinking of putting another minifig, but facing here, on it too. So he's giving the guy this one. He's giving the guy a Lego bag, whoever it is, and then he is giving the set. And if you walk inside, you see the picker brick wall right there. Right, so we got all these colors. And then, so this is all the stuff that isn't a mock in here. So I reviewed this too. And then we just got the right other stuff. And that's really it for this really cool mock. But there's one thing I have to show. This is a really hard, sort of, but there's going to be more to it because, as I told you, inside the thing, I'm going to add lots of these pieces, and I'm going to do that right now. Bye!